Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here, welcome back to Half-Life 2 using the update mod. This is my trip down memory lane, if you remember. I played this when it first came out many moons ago, over 12 years ago. And we're here on the highway in our little cool Jeep. I seem to have splatted a Combine soldier there. I'm just going to get these cars out of the way because I need to smash a route through for the Jeep to get through. I'm just gonna smash a path out the way. Excuse me. Oh, I can't move you, can I? Just pick up a few more rockets. Alright, just get these out the way. Go on, over the edge you go. Go on. See ya. Splosh. Right, oh, that should do us. That's a nice path through. And boom. Right, that'll do. There we are, we're clear. We're clear now. And get a bit of our ammo. No, we don't need it. We're full. Off we go. Onwards. Onwards to the next thing. Now, if I remember rightly, we have... anything there? There was. There's an ammo crate here. We'll just... You don't need any though, which is rather strange. Nope, just health. Nothing else but health. There's these little balls, like electrical charged balls, and they run after you and they drain the power out of your Jeep. We have another loading screen coming up here. And they also drain your suit power as well, I think, if I remember rightly. I think they're coming up just around the corner. So once this loads, we'll have them at the next checkpoint, I think, where like the combine reside. I think they start throwing them at you. I think. Here they are, look. Here they come. Now we can just avoid them. Here they come, look. What are these here? Anything exciting? No. See, they're coming here now. You can just pick them up with your gravity gun. Sling them over the edge, and then they won't bother you anymore because they're in the water. Splosh. And we can just carry on. That's how we're going to deal with these guys. Move onwards. You can shoot them as well, I think. But, oh no, we don't want to be going down there, do we? So we're going to go around the corner. Avoiding the drop off the edge, and here's the next checkpoint. Let's just jump out. Yeah, look, they do. They explode on you, so that's right. I remember now. There we go. So they explode on contact, but that's okay. We've dealt with them. Now there's going to be some combine down here. Oh, hello. There goes power. Power is now out. Anyone in there? Well, I knew you'd be coming, didn't I? Just deal with these guys, I think. No. Just stop now. Just don't be silly. Don't be silly. No armor. I think I blew it up. Oh no, there's some suit health there. So if there's anything inside here. Bullets, but we don't need them. Nothing in the back of here. Nope. Nope. Right, move on. Now I think we need to put the power back on, I think, here. I think that's what we have to do. Up here there's a power outage. Just jump out a minute and just look inside this house. Right, Gov. Coming down. Oh, missed the headshot. See ya, and see ya. Enough of the surprise attacks. Oh hello. Let's have a little bit of fun with these guys, shall we? Oh, didn't change my gun, there we go. So yeah. Oh hello. Don't be rude. It's very, very rude of you. You do know I'm not gonna die, don't you? With this. Silly man. Right. Anything else in here that we could have? Some suit armor. Anything at the back door I could take? No. Can I go back in?
None of these doors open both ways. They're very clever.
Nothing else in here, I don't think. No. Right, let's just double check the bathroom. Nothing else in there. No, right, let's move on. Onwards. Let's get out of here. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. I mean, I'm loving playing it. It's whether you guys are enjoying watching me play it. I don't know. And that's how you clear a path. That's how you clear a path. Oh no, oh no, oh no. No, 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 no. There we go. A fall off the edge there is certain death. We don't want to be doing that. That's it. I hope you guys are enjoying this. It's a different type of game, obviously, from what you used to on my channel. But it's one that I absolutely adored playing. Right. So I think we need to clear a path here, I think. I think that path is clear enough, don't you? Just excuse me, there we go. Don't think I can clear that one completely out of the way. We can indeed, there we go, perfect. Let's get out of here. Now, here we go. So, we have a gate here which is stopping me coming through. So we're going to have to deal with this dude. Should we try and grenade him? Oh yes. Whee! Ouchie. Right now, so we can pass through. But let's take a shotgun. We can pass through. Where is everyone? Sneak attacks. Sneak attacks. Don't be silly. Come on. Come on now. Shotgun to the face. You know that always works. Always works. See if we've got anything in here. We've got a bit of armour. A bit of suit armour. Suit power, I suppose it is, isn't it? Right, here we have... This is where it's being powered from. So if I just... can't do that. If I gravity gun this, I think. Off the edge. We're going to disconnect the power. Go on, off you go. I don't want you over anymore. You can go off the edge. Go on. Oh no. Oh, I nearly fell off the edge. I'm so used to pressing shift, like on Minecraft, to hold onto the edge, that I nearly just dropped off the edge of the entire thing. Let's have a bit of fun with the explosion, shall we? There we go. Boom. Kablooey. It's going to go up, isn't it? There we go. Whee. Takes the lid straight off. Anything in here? Bit of suit power, lovely. I know it wasn't, it was health. But there you go, the force field is down. We can move on. I'll take the Overwatch weapon because it is one of the most powerful ones. We shall carry on our way. Got to find Eli. Have to find Eli. Another loading screen coming up, I feel. There we go. It's just a shame. It's a shame there wasn't a mod out that would completely get rid of the loadings. That would be absolutely lovely if that could happen. But it's okay. Oh, I feel we have a... Oh, blimey. That was bad. I nearly managed to drive off the edge of the road by looking around. Was that a drop ship or was that just a... Is that a gunship? I think it's just a dropship, I think. Don't be silly, sir. Don't be a silly Billy. Let's just jump out here quickly and just have a look, see if there's anyone around. No one else around, just him. Just a lonesome soldier. doing his best to protect. Right.
We have a gunship. Gunship issue coming up very soon. Oh, we're at the train line. Oh, hello. Hello there. See you, chaps. Come on now. Is there more? Let's just change to the Overwatch gun. I think that'll be better. Much better. Right. Health, lovely. I hear zombies. I hear zombies. Here's a door in. Is there a door in anywhere? Can I come in? Oh well, must be a door. Oh, just the door here, look. Didn't even see that. Didn't even see that. Hello? Got full health. Nothing much in here. Just why not? Alright, we need a box. So we need something to bring. I can bring in here that will let me. This will do. This table will do just fine. Zombies. It's gonna be zombies. Ooh, crossbow. Hello. You little terrors, you. No. Don't be rude. Don't be rude. Right. Let's crowbar these. Let's go old fashioned. Old fashioned. Right. So, can I go down? I can. Down the fireplace. Right. I think that's everything. Let's move on. I can get the Jeep up there. There's a combine in here. Been in here, haven't we? We've been in here. Can't get through that door, I don't think. There's going to be a gunship coming. Why? Why? Oh, why? Oh, why? Right, let's just double check every room. I don't think we need to. I think we just move on. Just got that thing. There's no gunship coming, clearly. So we're going to go this way. Up here, or can we not? Oh, we can. Oh, we can. Right, here we go. Boost time. Oh no, we can't. We have to turn the power off. We have to turn the power off. How did I do that again? Now, do I remember? Is it down here? Underneath. Yes, it's underneath. I remember. Here it is. Here it is. Yes, we have to make the trek under the bridge to the other side to turn the power off. I remember now. It's all coming back. It's all coming back. Lots of loading screens in this episode. Lots of them. Right. Now this I'm going to die lots, I think, because of this. Because of this right here. Now I can go up here, I think. I don't know if this gives me different access, different vantage point, I'm not sure. Yeah, it does. So I can. I can get across at different places here. Oh, hello. Don't be rude. Don't be rude. Right, now. This is where it's going to get a bit difficult.
because of the twitchiness of the 2016 computers as against, oh, there's a train going, as against the 2004. There we go. Do I need to go down now, I'm guessing? Oh no, I can go up, I think. Hello there, you okay? Lots and lots of explosions. Oh, hello. Hello there. Yeah, I'd run. I'd run if I was you. So, yeah. Is that enough? Is that enough for now? Thanks. Let's have the Overwatch weapon again. Right, we're gonna go, which is the best way to go? I reckon probably onto here. Then up here. Then up here and across. There we go. Hello there. Stop it now. Just stop it now. Right. Not too bad actually. It's a bit of a way down, so I don't want to be falling off. Down here, across there, and then we can leap like a salmon onto the balcony. My word, that was more sketchy than it needed to be. Up we go, we're here. Now, unfortunately, I've got to do this all again in reverse when I do this last bit. There is a bit of a battle coming up here. There is a bit of a battle. Don't need health. Nothing else here. Don't need health. That's the other way round. This is the shortcut across, I think. Yes. Hup. We're nearly there. Look. We're nearly there. Probably should save this, really. Don't have to do this all again. But this is the risk you take, I guess, when you're trying to do it in one pass. Imagine a speed run of this game, that would be amazing if you could do that. Oh, no. That's okay, didn't want to fall down there, but we can get back up again with the use of a ladder. I'll have the health, thanks. You're right there, smelly man. Right, which way are we going? This way. What is the best way to go? I reckon down. Maybe not. No, maybe not. It's very windy. Very windy. Okay. Am I going that way then, am I? Across here? I don't like this. I don't like this. I might have to save this. I don't know what even the save button is. Just bring up a save button. Hang on, let's just do a save. Just in case. We don't want to be dying, because I fall off here, that'll just be so annoying, wouldn't it? Hup. Oh, like that. You see, look, just battle. Let's get rid of these guys. No, don't be silly. Come on. Come on, buddy. See ya. Oh dear, I may have just splatted him with a ton of metal. Right, we need to get in there though, don't we? Which is now rather handy because it's open. So we'll do that. We'll step in here, go through this door, we're out of here. Got to turn some power off, I think, if I remember right. Yeah, there's the power. Look, there's the cable that goes up into the thing. Alright. Alright, mate. How you doing? How'd you? Boom. There's quite a few of them. There's quite a few of them, but we can deal with them. Right, here we go. So, we need the gravity gun here. Regen suit. Probably to 75, I would think. I don't think we'll get much more than 75 out of this. Hello. Oh no, we did alright. 89, very good. Right, so there's that. There's some suit power. That's unplugged. We need to turn that off. result. Okay, now I think we are good to go. I think we're going to have some incoming now. Some friendly fire in the turn by the one of these dudes. So let's sort him out. Come on, fire! Fire! Boom. One more. There you are. Three shots straight away. I'm impressed with that. Boom. Right, now we've got to go back, which is always lovely. Oh no, quickly run. Always lovely when you've got to make a return trip immediately. I've only got one suit health now. Got no suit health now. We have almost full strength, so that's okay. There we go, look, we've got a bit of suit armour. Now we've got to make our way back, because now the power has been turned off on the bridge. We've disposed of the gunship. There'll be power, suit armour up here, or not suit armour, but power up here for me. So we can make our way back across the bridge. Refueling ourselves, refilling our energy levels as we go. And, yeah, not that way, this way. Right, here we go again. Here we go again. Can I go down and do it that way? Probably not safe that way, is it? No. I reckon this is probably a better way. But maybe not. Probably not a good way at all, actually. I'm going to die, aren't I, if I do that? Oh, that was silly. Right, is it F5 to save? Not sure. Right, how do I do this? No, I don't think it is that way, is it? I need to jump up somehow. There's no... Oh, there is a walkway up there. Hang on, there is a walkway up there. Let's go up that way. Walkway this way, look. That's better. Oh no, don't miss the jump. Right, we've got some stuff there. Is there more out here? Some weapons, that's good. I think you can skip it, not skip a chunk of it, but you can skip some of it by oh no, splat. Oh really, we're back here again? Surely I've done the thing. I haven't, I don't believe it. Hasn't let me kill the thing. That's very frustrating, isn't it? We've got a lot more. Alright, mate. Let's just oh blimey, look, it's a bit vicious, is our friend here. Right, let's deal with him. Where's the rocket launcher? It's down here, isn't it? There's the rocket launcher, okay. Let's deal with our friend here. Where are ye? Oh, there you are, hello. Oh no, shut me down. Come on, boom, one shot. Come on, two shots. Right, we need one more ammo. Where are we going to get that from? Let's get some health while we're here. Can we go this way? Nope. We need to go this way. Oh dear, steady on. Right, which way I'm going now? It's not that way, is it? No, it's this way I've got to go. This way. Oh, right, hang on. Looks like I've got to make a bit of a leap here, because that's the way I've got to go. Oh, we can go this way. Right, let's run across. Right. Let's just save this here quickly. I don't want to be I don't really want to be getting shot off of here, if I can help it. But, over here, I know there is some, no. There is some health around here, or some of the bullets for the, some rocket launcher things. So I need to get them. Here we are, here, look. Hello, Gov. Oh, look at that. What a shot. That bullet was out there for ages. That was amazing. Right. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. No, just into that. Thanks. Right, we're going to take the Overwatch weapon. And I think we should go down, probably. Come here, we can go up. We can go up. We can go up. That's good. Right. Oh, up. Up. Up, please. Thank you. Right. We can go across here. We can't go across here. I don't want to go across here. I want to go... Looks like we've got to go this way. Then I can go across here, maybe. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. I'm nearly at the start again, I think, now. I think we are. We are good. We are good. We are good. We are good. Hup. Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't believe it. Right, right at the end. Silly. Oh, I didn't even kill it, did I? Didn't save it after I blew it up. Am I stupid or what? Very silly of me. Right. Get some health. Get some health. Get the explosives. Which are where? I don't know. Around here somewhere, aren't they? Oh, look. Stop falling off. The ladders. That's really, really glitchy. Here we are. Right. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Hello. Come on. There we go. There we go. Right. We get there. We'll get there eventually. Hang on. Right. So which is the best way for me to go? Up here. Onto the ladder thing. Yeah. Onto this walkway. Down here. Let's change weapons to the Overwatch. There we go. Down here. Should really save it here, but I'm going to live dangerously now. I will quickly save. Was it F? I can remember if it was F5 or F6 to quick save, but I've saved it nonetheless. It's okay. Right. I'm going to leap across here. We're not going to fall off this time. We're going to walk safely down. Then we're going to jump. And we're going to make it. And we're back. We're back. Okay. There we go. There we go. Back out. Back to the car. Back the way we came. And we are back home. And our little friend, all our friends are having a fight with some antlions. Oh no. The antlions have returned. And I thought we'd dispose of them for the last time. I was wrong. Oh, we've got our friends back as well. Alright. Alright, mate. Alright there. Let's just get up here quickly. Let's get up here. Back in the car. No. Just stop now, please. Just stop. Right, we're going to say goodbye, guys. I will see you soon for some more Half-Life 2. Bye!